What else can I do? Can I play Stan? Yeah. The censored version. I would listen to Lav's new album. You know what? I have, and it's fantastic. He does a lot of awesome things, and the album is no exception. My tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why. Got out of bed at all. The morning rain cloud touched my window, and I can't see it all. Even if I could, it would all be gray. I put your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad, it's not so bad. Dear Slim, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn. You must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, F it, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some girl who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground stuff that you did with Scan. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the stuff you did with Vargas too, that stuff was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just to chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan. Auto-tune has not left the chat. My pitch... Some usually better than today, but it's definitely not perfect. So I think everybody uses auto-tune on their records. I hate to ruin it, but I think it's something that everybody does. But I appreciate when people say that, because that's nice. I don't use it live though. That's sometimes people do, which is okay, but I don't. It's definitely not, it's definitely, it's okay. I think it's okay, that's why I